Universal Hospital Services is pleased to present the following in-service of the Dolphin Fluid Immersion Simulation Service. Initially developed for out-of-water transport of dolphins and seals for the U.S. Navy, the OnCare Dolphin Fluid Immersion Simulation Therapy Support System mimics buoyancy with 3D volumetric engagement of the patient. This results in decreased vertical shear on the patient to minimize soft tissue deformation and maximize blood flow. As a result, the Dolphin is highly effective for preventing and treating pressure ulcers up to stage 4, as well as treating patients with flaps and grafts and those with stabilized spinal cord injuries as directed by a physician. Caregivers appreciate that the Dolphin not only provides state-of-the-art therapy, but is very easy to set up and even easier to operate. The Dolphin is available in both standard and bariatric sizes. The standard mattress has a 500-pound weight capacity, and the bariatric mattress supports up to 1,000 pounds. The Dolphin mattress surface is made from a two-way stretch nylon fabric, helping to reduce shear on the patient's skin and allowing them to immerse into the surface. You will notice that the Dolphin mattress is very firm prior to placing a patient on it. This is normal, and when a patient is placed on the mattress, the Dolphin control module will automatically assess the patient's weight and surface area and then adjust to provide individualized patient-specific therapy. Located at the head end of the mattress is the CPR release. Simply grasp and turn the valve counterclockwise and the mattress will rapidly deflate. On the Dolphin VMAT system, the CPR release is located at the foot end. The mattress includes safety straps to hold the Dolphin mattress securely to the bed frame. It is important to fully inflate the mattress prior to attaching the straps. The Dolphin features an easy-to-operate microprocessor-driven controller to provide advanced therapy. The controller connects to the mattress with 3 hoses, which may be attached in any order. It's important to listen for a click to ensure a proper connection. Pull gently on the hose fitting after connection to test if the fitting is seated properly. It should not release. In preparation of placing a patient on the Dolphin, press the power button to turn the system from standby mode to on. Be sure that the bed chair mode selector is set to bed. The chair mode is designed to be used with a separate chair cushion and should not be confused with a Fowler boost. With bed mode selected, place the patient on the surface. The Dolphin will assess the patient's weight and surface area and automatically adjust to the patient. You will see the immersion profile switch between red and yellow as the system adjusts. Once the optimal setting is reached, the immersion profile will become green. This should take less than 1 minute. The system will automatically continue to monitor the patient. Patient movements may result in the immersion profile changing from red to yellow to green as the Dolphin system makes optimizing adjustments. Once the immersion profile settles on green, you have the option to manually adjust the comfort settings. The default setting displays 4 lights, as shown here. A rule of thumb for patients over 250 pounds is to move 1 click above normal. Move 1 click below normal for patients under 100 pounds. Pressing Auto Firm will fully inflate the mattress. Auto Firm is designed to facilitate patient transfer and positioning. Auto Firm will automatically disengage after 30 minutes and return to the previous comfort setting if not done so manually. The Dolphin features a battery backup system which provides active therapy to the patient when the system is unplugged from a power source. When under battery power, the battery indicator light will illuminate. The battery will hold a charge for up to 12 hours. However, the system should remain plugged in whenever possible to maximize battery life. The low battery indicator will illuminate when battery power is running low and when the controller should be plugged into an outlet. Located on the underside of the control unit is a battery disconnect button. Whenever the Dolphin is being utilized with a patient, the switch should be set to battery. If set to storage mode, the battery will not charge. The leak alarm will alert you if the mattress has a leak and requires service or replacement. The fault indicator will illuminate in the rare instance that the microprocessors need to be reset. To reset the microprocessors, simply press the power button to engage standby mode and press the power button again to turn the system back on. The lock button will lock out all controls when engaged. This helps prevent accidental or unwanted changes to the therapy settings. To unlock, simply press the button again. In summary, the Dolphin provides advanced fluid immersion simulation with easy-to-operate controls. The Dolphin is highly effective for preventing and treating pressure ulcers up to stage 4, treating patients with flaps and grafts, and for treating patients with stabilized spinal injuries.